Welcome everyone. In this video, I will be showing you the easiest way to apply your lashes for the most natural looking result. Let's begin. Lashes that I'll be using is the transparent band eyelash. These lashes are from my brand, Euphoria Artistry. You can purchase them online at euphoriaartistry.com. These are our 3D mink lashes. All our lashes are reusable. The specific lash I will be using is Nabilo. This is a transparent band lash that is perfect for everyday wear. We also have other styles from natural to glam. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to remove them from the tray and cut them in half. So measure it like this and cut it in half. After I cut it in half, I'm using the inner section, not the outer section of the lash. This is the outer section, this is the inner section. So I'm going to apply the inner section. I will be using our lash adhesive pen to apply the false lash. This is an eyeliner and lash glue all in one. I'm going to line the outer section because that's where I'm going to be placing the lash. Just as you would with a regular eyeliner, but I'm going as close as possible to the lash line. I'm also going to apply a little on the band. Applying the lash at the outer section of the eye right here at the outer section. So just pressing it. Then I connect the other part. And that is it. It's very quick, very easy. Let's go ahead and apply the other one. And remember, you're using the inner section. When you cut the lash in half, you're using the inner section. Go ahead, apply it on here, on the lash band. And then line the outer section. Place the lash at the middle towards the outer corner. Press and attach the corners in place. This is perfect for adding a touch of glam to your everyday makeup routine. It's almost undetectable, almost. You cannot tell. And what I like to do is just to go on top, line it again, just for another coat. Final step is the blend. Here I'm using a spoolie to blend the false lash with my natural lashes. Easiest way to apply your lashes is using our lash adhesive pen along with the method I just showed you. Thanks for watching. Bye.